I did this Beatles show the other day. It was fucking choice. I got to play Beatles with a whole bunch of fucking talented people, and I gotta say, I've been a Beatles fan ever since I was like 2 years old. My parents had Hard Day's Night, and I fucking love that record, still do. I'm not gonna play that. I'm actually gonna play a song off the White Album for you now. Obviously, I don't have the whole Beatles band with me. They're not around anymore. But I'll still give it a fucking smash, okay? This is called, I'm not gonna tell you what it is.
Miami Beach, we always see. Didn't get to bed last night. On the way, the paperback was on my knee. Man, I had a dreadful flight. I'm back in the U.S. this all. You don't know how lucky you are, boy. Back in the U.S. this all. I've been away so long, I hardly knew the place. Gee, it's good to be back home. Leave it till tomorrow to unpack my case. Honey, disconnect the phone. I'm back in the USSR. You don't know how lucky you are, boy. Back in the US, back in the US, back in the USSR. Well, the Ukraine girls really knocked me out. They leave the West behind. Moscow girls make me sing and shout. And Georgia's always on my mind. Well, I'm back in the USSR. You don't know how lucky you are, boy. In the USSR. Well, the Ukraine girls really knocked me out. They leave the West behind. The Moscow girls make me sing and shout. And Georgia's always on my mind. Well, show me around your snow-peaked mountains way down south. Take me to your daddy's farm. Let me hear the battle like it's ringing out. Come and keep your comrade warm. Back in the USSR. You don't know how lucky you are, boy. Back in the USSR.
Sounds like Green Day, eh? Do you reckon that's where Paul McCartney got his ideas?
I reckon that's what it sounds like.